Hello guys, this is Junaid Khan and today I'm here to tell you how to run C program from window command prompt. As I have told you in previous lecture, where our GCC is of code blocks, where is our compiler is. So we have to open our compiler. So for opening our compiler, we have to go for Windows C, now program files, and here you will find code blocks, and here you have to go for minjw, and here is pip. You have seen that our GCC is in this folder, in bin folder of minjw. So just check whether our GCC is working or not. To check whether our GCC is working or not, just go for command prompt and type GCC. Here you will see that GCC is not recognized as an internal external command. It means our computer will not check our 1 TB hard disk to find GCC. So we have to just define it where our GCC is. To define it, we have to go here and wherever GCC is and select that part, copy it, okay, right click and copy it. Now open your control panel. Here you will find system and security. Go for system. Here system. Now advanced system. Here you will find environment variables. Go for environment variables, and here is path. You will see here is path. Now you have to edit it and add a new path which you have copied. Now paste here and okay. Now okay and okay. Now close it and again open your command prompt. Here you will in order to find whether our GCC is working or not, you have to just close your command prompt and reopen it. So just type cmd and reopen it. I have reopened it. Now I will type again GCC. Now here you will find GCC fatal error, no input file, compilation terminate. It means our computer find GCC, but it is not but there is no file, so it is not compiling it. So compiling it, we have to just create our file. So I'm just creating new text document. Okay, now here say anything ASD. Okay, now open it and type a simple program. You do not need to understand this program. I will tell you how this program working in next lecture. Okay, now here you will have to just type hash include iostream dot h and int main. Now I'm just writing a simple program, printf hello everyone. Okay, now I have done it. Now just return 0. Okay, now just save as. Here you have to save as, say I'm just saving at desktop hello.c and save as type not all files, type of all files. Okay, now save. Now it has been saved. Here you will find hello.c has been created. Now what you have to do, just open your command prompt here and you have to go for directory where your program is saved. Now my program is saved on desktop, so I have to go for desktop. Now cd desktop. Okay, now I'm on desktop. Now I have to see which type of how many directory I have, so which I have to open or execute it. Now I have typed dir. Here you will see that code block sync and hello.c have created 81. Okay, what I have to do is, now I just have to type, let's say first clear the screen. Okay, so you there, so it will be easy to understand. CLS. Now I have cleared the screen. Now what I have to do is just type GCC and hello.c, what my file name is. Now I have opened it. Now you will see what it is. Okay, sorry guys, I have done a problem. Iostream.h, instead of that I have to write the std.io. I am not writing a C++ program. That's why my mistake. So I have just what I have to do is just stdio.h. Okay. Now just I have to watch control save. Okay. Now I have just again type gcc hello.c. I will tell you what's happening here. You will see what is happening here. When I type gcc hello.c, an executable file is created here, a. Now here a.exe has been created. Not to execute it, you just type to type a, or you can type a.exe, what you all want. You can type and only both. Now here you will see hello everyone has been printed. If you want to change its name, instead of a you want to type then want the name hello. So to change the name, you just have to type gcc minus o and space hello dot exe and the type and type the file name. Okay, just type it. Now here you will see type name name has been changed of the executable file. Now you just type hello and you will find your output. Thank you guys. If you like my video, then please like it and subscribe it. Thank you.